Hello guys, my name is Yolita Brilliant. I'm the owner of Brilliant Massage and Skincare in Burlington, Vermont. And today I wanted to talk about benefits of bakuchiol. And here I have bakuchiol serum. It's all natural retinol alternative. And there's different products on the market now with it. And we have our own Brilliant serum with it, which also has aloe, peptides, vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, and I'm gonna talk more about those ingredients. But first, what is bakuchiol? It's a plant that has similar effects like retinol, besides the side effects of retinol. So similar benefits of retinol, even though the molecular and DNA structure are completely different. This is plant-based retinol versus, not retinol, but retinol alternative, where retinol is like vitamin A, pretty much derivative. Even though bakuchiol has some vitamin A too, but there's other compounds in it that acts like retinol in a way that it reduces wrinkles, fine lines, even acne, and discoloration, which kind of what retinol does. However, the problem with retinol is that it can dry out the skin, and it might not be the best for sensitive skin types because it can cause sometimes irritation, dryness, peeling, redness, sensitivity. Where this is safe to use morning and night, bakuchiol is safe to use even people with rosacea, any other skincare conditions and problems. Of course, you want to consult possibly dermatologist before you start using any sort of skincare products. But especially if you have skincare conditions, but this is really mostly safe for most people. I love it because retinol I can only use once or twice a week without it starting to exhibit side effects on my skin, where this one I can use every day and I have the same great benefits, if not better. And I can enjoy every day because I like to put serums every day on the skin. And I'm gonna tell you a little bit. It has some other ingredients in our bakuchiol, which I mentioned has chamomile as well. Well, I haven't mentioned that yet, but I'm saying now it has chamomile, aloe, which is nice for calming the skin, and the hyaluronic acid holds 10,000 more water than its weight, molecular weight. So it attaches to the skin and it pulls moisture out of the environment and attracts it to your skin. Also, this is fragrance-free, paraben-free, vegan, sulfate-free, gluten-free. It does have like orangey scent, which is not added fragrance. It's just from orange itself, which is Aurantium dulcis. It's a term, Latin term. So really lovely, check it out. And it's good for women and men, young or old. It's very nice. And I already applied sunscreen and everything on my face there, so I'm not rubbing stuff on my face again. But I really am happy with this product. And let me know if you have any questions about bakuchiol. And if you would like to get our bakuchiol serum, you can do so through our website or Amazon Prime, free shipping for Prime members. Or if you shop through our website, use code BRILLIANT10 and you'll get 10% off. Also, we have other awesome skincare products there as well. We offer facials and massage therapy in our office in Burlington, Vermont at 35 King Street. And you can mention or screenshot this video and you'll get free add-on to your facial or massage therapy session. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions. I would appreciate thumbs up. Check out any other videos we have if you're interested about wellness, skincare, massage therapy, and more. Also, I'm on Instagram and Yolita Brilliant, so you can follow me there. And hope to see you soon. Bye. Have a brilliant day and take care of your skin. It's important. Bye.